Thank you. Overwatch. I found some kind of secured checkpoint. It could be where Judith is hiding.
Overwatch copies. Reminder, failure to locate Judith Mossman will result in termination of investigation perk.
Yes, I understand.
Investigate and report. Reinforcement inbound.
Comms are out again. You too. Let me through.
They're coming! Everybody keep moving!
Hey, you cycloptic bastard! If there's still any gears turning up there, don't even think about following us. Have fun finding your buddy in the basement!
What?
Parasite!
people seem to be interested in it, though. Looks like the power's out. Now I'm gonna go back down to the generator room. Necessary.
Thank you.
Is it with you? What's going on up here? There's more play here than you know. The rebels are hiding something huge. The Combine are crazy about it, and they need you to secure it for them. Why me? They want this. They need a specialist. And when you're done, they'll throw you out. Bullshit. I'm an asset to the Combine. Exactly. Why would they ever want to change that? They will never give you what you want, because that's how they control you. Forget about the Combine. Let's get what we want together. We don't need them. You expect me to believe that? You've lost it. Don't get in my way, or I'll have to put you down. Looks like they won't be working together. Having you around is just going to complicate matters. What are you planning? Think I'll put you in timeout to think things over. Ready for some deja vu? Oh shit! What's all this stuff doing here?
Hey, who are you calling weird? You are the one with two legs.
What the hell? Who the hell are you?
Oh, I'm Wilson. I've been expecting you, you know?
You have?
Yeah, you're a clone. So I didn't make sure you'd end up here.
How do I get out of here?
You'll need me if you want to get back to the surface. I'll have to open some doors for you.
Fine.
Piece of cake. You'll see. It won't take us long. Yes, the For testing.
Testing
one. I really can't tell you. It's hard to tell you. I literally cannot tell you. What do you call your clone, anyway? Is he like your brother? Or,
a dead man walking.
You know, a negative outlook on life can,
stop talking!
Quite a few, yeah. And they kept him busy. Your clone called him Plan B.
Well, I am against here.
Well, your clone is thinking that the folks are upstairs. It got kinda big.
Great.
My advice? Just hide from it. Look for vents or spaces he can't reach.
What about you?
He isn't interested in me. I'm not, fleshy. Crap, he's coming. That's a turret, just like me. I think you want to us, so it's not gonna try to attack you. That one's broken, so it can't hurt anything. It's just really bad. Next area. This thing hears us.
You better shut up then. Let me figure this out.
Oh yeah, good idea. I'll just tell you when it's coming.
Oh,
Thank you.